Xiaomi's Redmi Note 5 Pro is being hailed as India's camera beast as it brings very impressive camera capabilities apart from powerful specs to the sub 20,000 rupees segment. The Note 5 Pro offers a pair of 12MP and 5MP snappers at the back with the secondary sensor capturing depth information. This means that you can capture good bokeh shots where the subject is in focus and the rest of the background is blurred. The camera captures great landscapes and close-ups as well. The Redmi Note 5 Pro is one of the most powerful selfie-centric smartphones in its price band thanks to a 20MP shooter at the front along with LED flash, snappy usage and a smooth gaming experience. Switching between apps is also instantaneous with 4GB of RAM. For heavy users, the device also comes with a 6GB RAM option, making it one of the most affordable smartphones with such capacity. Both models offer an internal storage of 64GB, which is expandable up to 128GB with a microSD card. The Redmi Note 5 Pro offers a bezel-less 18:9 display with a 5.99-inch screen. The display offers a sharp output with the resolution of 1080 by 2160 pixels. With the metallic unibody design, the smartphone feels quite solid and slightly heavy. The Redmi Note 5 Pro gets a 4000 mAh battery. Even with long sessions of gaming or heavy use of internet, the smartphone should offer more than a day's worth of backup. Available to buy on Flipkart, the Redmi Note 5 Pro is a very compelling device thanks to the specs it packs at its price point.